This is just adding another color so I can demonstrate that. Hiding that. Now you start with this color. Now to have the drops, I'll show you in the next stitch. So I've done 5 there, then I'll come in here and drop it there. That means there's a chain here and I'll not go in there, I'll go in the next one, otherwise we'll be duplicating our stitches. So I'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll drop it there. I want to drop at every 5 stitches. Now I don't go in the chain behind there, which is this one. Go in the next one. That's my 4th double crochet, 5th double crochet. Now I'll drop in here. Drop in.